Hello there, it's me Jean Ryan again. Welcome again to my channel Tips and Tricks for the Artist. Today I will be telling you how to keep your customers because many artists came to me and were telling me that they had some customers and they start disappearing step by step. So and they didn't know what's happening. So I think what's happened is if you don't keep in touch regularly with your customers, they will start disappearing. Secondly, if you are not painting good quality enough for them, they will start disappear as well. And if you are not producing something new, they will disappear again because they don't like to see the same thing. The people don't like to see the same thing all the time. They like to see something new. So what is the best way to do to keep your customers? First of all, keep in touch with your customer regularly. That's very, very important. No matter if you are having exhibitions or not, just let them know that you're still around, you're still painting, you're thinking about them, you are still in that art business. So how you do that, you keep record of your customers, which means database. You have to build up database record of your customers. Means that every person who buy your paintings, you have to keep their record. You have to keep their record, that you have to track them. Either keep their contacts and then you will be able to send them invitation or notifications for your future upcoming event. So that is the way, one of the ways to keep them. Just ask them if they will be interested in your future event, and then if they said yes, and then take the details from them. And the other thing to do to keep your customers, you have to notify them every time when you have exhibition. Send them an invitation card and send them the text as well. And here, make sure that you notify them in a good time. You can send them a invitation card and four by text them simple way what you are going to do, when, where, and invite them. That will help as well. And the other thing to help to which helps to keep your customers, always have a feedback book, a guest book. The people who come to visit your gallery, the people come to see your exhibition, things like that, then they can give you feedback, what they think of your work, things like that, you know, and that will help you to improve the quality of your work or the service, how you provide your service, things like that. That will help a lot to stay together, to stay in touch with your customers. So, and then also when you have, for example, an exhibition, always show new paintings only. Don't show the paintings twice, or always show only new paintings. No matter how many paintings you have in your stock, always just show only new ones, you know, because the people, they don't like to see the same thing, you know. If the people, each time they come to exhibition, if they see the only new stuff, new paintings, they will always come to you, you know, and they will be always excited to see, oh, we are going to see what he has been busy working on. So always be like that, even if you show one or two or many, but it has to be new one. That's very important as well. Don't worry about the old ones. You might say, okay, so if I have a lot in my stock, so what I'm gonna do with them? You can display them in different locations, you know, but the proper exhibition show new ones, you know. And also when you have exhibition, always do something new which you didn't do in a previous exhibition. For example, you can have a musician at the night of the opening of, or the day of the opening, somebody to perform live music. The people, they like to be entertained, you know. That helps to bring the people as well, because the people will be telling others what they have seen in your exhibition, what was attracting them, you know, it is like that. And then in the future you get more people, so that helps as well. Also, some other thing which helps, you can do a laughter at the opening of the exhibition. For example, let's say you have paintings, 20 paintings on a display, and it wouldn't bother you to have one painting and you set one that painting for laughter and sell the laughter ticket maybe for 5 euro or 1 euro or 10, it's up to you. And in that way, make sure that you do the draw at the night or the day of the opening. So the people who bought the people who came to the exhibition and bought the ticket, at least one of them will win that painting. And if you do that publicly, the people will trust you that you are a genuine artist who decided to give that painting away for a draw, and you made it, and that is genuine, and they will be telling other people about you, and everybody will be excited to try to win that painting. So how that works very well for you is this way, because it's only one person will win that painting, so everybody will like to try again in the future to see if they can win, you know. So in that way they will be coming all the time to see if they can win at that night, and they will be telling other people about it. That will increase amount of the increase the number of the people will be coming to your exhibitions. And remember, everybody who walks through the door into your studio or your gallery or your exhibitions, it's a customer, you know. So you never know who's gonna buy. So that helps as well. And also the other very, very, very important, you have to stay in touch with your customers, always. Maybe once or twice a year, not so much, not so often, because you will annoy them, then they will start disappearing. Just once or twice a year, you can send them a postcard, especially around Christmas, for example. Send them a postcard of one of your paintings, one of your latest paintings, things like that, and then let them know what you are doing, what you are preparing to do in the future, if you have upcoming exhibitions or events, things like that, you know. And then that will help as well. They will see that you are still around, you are still doing art, you are still interested, you are still thinking about them. Then they will be updated that you are in touch. And also sometimes you can give some of your customers, some of your low customers, can give them a call. Hello, how are you? It's me, Jan, the artist. I just was calling you to see how you are. How is the painting? If the painting you bought from me, if it's okay. And then you will know what they think, you know, you will know what they think, and that will make them happy. Yes, or you can send them a text, you know, that will make them happy, you know. Just simple, keep it simple, not too much, and then the people, they will know that you are there. Even if they are not able to buy more paintings from you, but they might tell other people that there is an artist there who has paintings, things like that, that will help you as well. And also, try to get feedback from people. You can organize a survey, what they think about your painting, your quality, things like that, and that help to improve the quality as well. And always do new things. Also, the other thing you can do to gain more customers, don't have exhibition always in the same place. Because if if you have exhibition in one place all the time, mostly is the same people will be coming to you. So try to have exhibition in different locations as well, and the new locations sometimes you might get some new people as well, and then you will be building up your customer database, and that will help as well, you know, because if few people drops to come to exhibition, then it will have a cover from different location to fill that gap, you know, and or maybe increase, you know. So try different locations as well, and always, as I said, show new paintings and stay in touch with your customers. That's the main thing. And try to listen to your customers, talk to them. If the people come to exhibitions, talk to them, welcome them, talk to them, try to understand what they need, what they think, and take into account everything they tell you. That will help you to improve and stay in touch, stay in touch with them. I think this few tips can help, this video can help, and if you are happy with my tips, you can subscribe at my channel down below, and then you will be the first to see the more videos I will be uploading soon, as I will be uploading more videos for tips and tricks to help the artist. So that way, make sure you sign up, and thanks very much for watching, and see you soon. Thank you.